It's third round underway.
Last round, let's finish him.
He needs to start looking at the finish now. He's got his opponent hurt very bad.
That one
stay
was strong
to end the fight.
Stay strong. Keep moving. Move and recover.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
Keep moving. And now the ground and pound starts.
Escape that! He can't hold you there! He can't hold you there! Escape!
Oh, now he's in trouble!
Defending.
Right!
And a wild sequence there on the ground. You see, talk us through the highlight.
He's such a phenomenal fighter. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist we've seen in a long time.